What's going on, guys? We're going to be going through the foam roller field goal angel right now. So you need a foam roller. You're going to lay on it lengthwise. You're going to get your back flat against the roller. Ribs are down. Chin is tucked. You get into your field goal position. And you're going to raise your arms up, keeping those abs tight, ribs down, chin tucked. And then gently come down with the arms. You don't want to drive your arms down. You just want to gently come down. Raise them up. And then gently come back down with the arms. Nice and slow. Keeping those ribs down, chin tucked the whole time.